You don't ask or else what? The ending of season two, we're gonna talk all about it, what happened right now on The Tone Show.
Now look at this. Madness the magnet keeps it.
Okay, guys, so we keep hearing about there being more powerful vampires out there, and we definitely saw one in this episode. The Oracle is not to be messed with. We had our own Ghostbusters moment. You know on Ghostbusters, when Gozer asked the guys, the Ghostbusters, are you a god? Always answer yes. So when the Oracle tells you, or else, don't ask the Oracle, Dimitri, or else what? Obviously, the lady means business, and she took everybody out. The Oracle is not to be messed with. She was hungry, guys, and it was not gluten. It was gluten-free when she snacked on you guys. She decimated Dimitri's little bunch of army of vampires he had, and it was very small at this time. It was very small at this moment. So we had the three, right? We had the Sisterhood Sister, we had Scab, and we had Dimitri, and they went off to the mountain, right? The famous mountain that we've been hearing about. So it's Mama Van Helsing and Scarlet, and they all have the hallucinations, which are caused by the defense mechanism that this mountain has, right? Defense mechanism that's put there to stop people from achieving their goal of reaching who's ever trapped in the mountain. Prior to being a vampire, Scab had a tough time, y'all. This whole episode reminded me of that DirecTV commercial. You know that commercial where it says, don't get cable, get DirecTV? So we learned, don't name your kid Scott, because if you name your kid Scott, he's gonna cross the Union picket lines and be called Scab. And when your kid gets called Scab, then he gets picked on routinely by his co-workers, and he ends up locked in a closet. So don't name your kid Scott. Don't tell religious fanatics that you don't believe in their God, because you will end up tied to a pole. That's what we learned, that these two vampires had a very tough time before becoming vampires. And it was very interesting because it just showed you that at the end of the day, everybody's fragile, everybody's having a tough time. And being a vampire, in the cases of these two, Scab and the Sisterhood Sister, this is the first time that they've actually had power. Before that, in their regular human lives, it kind of sucked for them. And Dimitri was quite kinky. Did we see that? He was into getting tied up, y'all. And he got possessed by the elder, looks like, early in a different way. And Dimitri, he's very humble. He just wants to control all of humanity, right? That's what he tells the Oracle. So Dimitri, you're quite humble. And Mama Van Helsing, she pulled the oldest trick, though. Oh, I'm going to tell you later. And then you don't survive. Mama Van Helsing is out of here, guys. Mama Van Helsing is out of here. She checked out. She won't be returning for season 3. I knew it was going to happen. We're only going to have it for a limited amount of episodes. And we didn't get as much answers as we wanted. There were so many answers to questions that we had that we did not get. What's up with this funky blood that you carry around your neck? Who is the Dark One? The Dark One is like from Harry Potter. He who should not be named, right? Because if you mention his name, he can hear it. So it turns out that the Elder was put inside this cave by the Van Helsings. And the weirdest thing happened, because you know when you say something that you're not expecting to get a result from, right? So Scarlet just says stop, okay? She just says stop, and all of a sudden the Elder's like, wait a second. Oh yeah, I'm under your control, let me just tell you. Wasn't that very convenient, guys? That was so convenient. She's like, stop, I command you. Like, I command you is not something that a person usually tells someone. When I go to Starbucks, I'm like, hey, let me get a double macchiato. I command you. They just throw that in there. So all of a sudden the Elder revealed, hey, I have to be loyal to you because you have Van Helsing blood. And not only Van Helsing blood, looks like Scarlet and probably Vanessa have the blood of the Dark One inside them. That's what her mother carries in that funky little vial that she gave Scarlet. So it looks like there's something with them. They either got experimented on, like it looks like her and Vanessa, and that's why her mother left. Her mother left because she didn't want to expose the girls to being experimented on and being lab rats. But her leaving looks like it still didn't stop because Vanessa and Scarlet obviously have these powers, these abilities. So it turns out that after all this, the Elder, he has to be loyal to Scarlet. But we saw that when Scarlet told them to kill Dimitri, ah, oh man, Dimitri, you checked out in this episode. So it was peace for Dimitri, it was peace for Mama Van Helsing. And Scab and the Sisterhood Sister were able to escape. So it looks like Scab and the Sisterhood Sister will be in season 3. But Dimitri was with us all this season, and he joined his sister that he was so fond of, Anastasia. So he joined her in this episode, right? The Elder is loose now, and he's serving the Van Helsings. But when he found Vanessa, you saw how quickly he took down the defenses. Damn, the Elder is not to be played with, y'all. I would love to see against the Oracle and see who wins. So the Elder bit Vanessa. That's not what you were told to do. You're like the intern who was told to get coffee, and then you go off and freaking make your own culotta or something, right? And don't bring back the change. We did not tell you to bite Vanessa. So he bit Vanessa. So obviously, blue eyes is good and green eyes is bad. That's in the Van Helsing manual, guys. if you guys don't know. So it looks like Vanessa is going to be possessed, or she's going to be evil, or something's going to happen in season 3, because when you get bit by an elder, nothing good happens, right? And it was really cool because this episode ended the same way the first episode started in season 1, Sleeping Beauty. Vanessa went from sleeping it off to sleeping it off, right? So even though at the end of season 2, Vanessa woke up again, just like she woke up at the beginning of season 1. So it was really cool to see everything come around full circle. And this time we know much more than we did last time. So I'm really hoping that we learn more in season 3. Thank you so much for joining me for this whole season. I had a great time covering season 2 of Van Helsing. I'm hoping season 3 just brings a lot more fun, a lot of more interesting questions as well. Big shout out to Bloodee Jacob and everybody from the Van Helsing cast who's been interacting with me right here on this channel and on Twitter. Big shout out to the actor that plays Scab. I'm not going to butcher your name, but thanks so much, man, for checking out the vids. So as always, guys, leave me a comment. Let me know what you guys thought about the season finale. And now Black Days and Sam Nites.
Day and night, I toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind. I look for peace, but see I don't attain. What I need for keeps the silly game we play.
Play. Don't show.